You have a letter, it would seem. A personal request, hmm?
He's done a lot for us. We should see what he wants. Off to the junk heap, then.
Hey there. Your weapon is ready to go.
Great. Thanks.
You know, with a weapon like that...
You were going to say?
I need to ask you for a favor.
Oh, yeah?
I want you to avenge my brother.
That is a rather ponderous favor.
It's my mission. It's the whole reason I've been creating these weapons for the past 4 years. I don't care about money. I only care about making a weapon strong enough to kill those bastards.
Which bastards?
The ones in the mountain. That little Shade and his robot.
A Shade has joined forces with a robot?
There's a Shade in there?
Yes.
And what have we decided,
We're gonna kill it.
You've got to avenge my brother. Kill him. Kill that damn robot. Rip him up! By the way, what can I help you with? Come back soon.
I've never heard of a Shade living with a machine. What's that about?
Don't know, don't care. All that matters is that we kill them both.
Found the entrance to our robot friend's hideout.
Right. Let's head down.
Are you mad? We've no idea what lies below.
Beats going the long way around. Come on.
Intruder detected. Scanning. Scanning. Exterminating.
Looks like we found.
Good lord, it's enormous.
Intruder detected. Scanning. Scanning. Exterminating.
Look at the Shade!
That thing is commanding the robot somehow.
Aim for the legs! Knock it down!
Take out the Shade!
Exterminating. Aim. Exterminating. Aim. 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 Aim.
This thing can transform?
Error. must defend my mission.
Machine! You killed my family! You took everything from me! Why did you have to be here? Why you? Why?
Beautiful. What a perfect example of humanity.
You took everything from me! You killed my brother! You killed my mother! If it weren't for you, they'd still be alive!
Hey, come on. That's enough.
I did it! Now that this goddamn thing is dead, I can forage wherever I want! Just wait, you goddamn freak! Now I can make all kinds of powerful weapons! Just leave it to me! Leave it all to me!
Look, we get it, okay? Really?
Hatred and madness will never heal a wounded heart.
Maybe it's just all he's capable of right now.
Revenge is a fool's errand.
Yeah, I know. Popol has found some information about the Shadow Lord. Let's drop by the village.
Very well. It appeared the creature was actually issuing orders to that mechanical minion.
Do you think the Shade had a reason for what it did?
Actually...
Look, it doesn't matter what a Shade is or isn't thinking. All that matters is that we kill every last one of them.
Right. Sure. The idea of a Shade trying to protect a robot is goddamn absurd. Still, you guys should be careful.
What do you mean?
If the Shade inside me ever takes over, I'm probably going to attack you.
That's not gonna happen. You are no Shade.
The lad is correct. You are many things, hussy, but a Shade is not one of them. Shades, for example, do not come equipped with such foul and scurrilous mouths.
How about I cram your face up your own asshole, Book?
Don't worry, Kaine. If your Shade ever takes over, I'll stop you.
You will you? Thanks, Emil.
Thank you.